Actor Manoj Joshi will be playing Bharatiya Janata Party National President Amit Shah in upcoming biopic PM Narendra Modi. The veteran actor is elated at the great opportunity coming his way. "I think this is a great opportunity for me to play the role of Amit Shah. When Sandeep Singh called me for the role, I immediately said yes. This is one of the most important roles in the film and I will give my best," Manoj said in a statement. Other than Joshi and Vivek Oberoi, who will be playing the titular role, several other actors including Boman Irani, Suresh Oberoi, Zarina Wahab, Darshan Kumar and Barkha Bisht have been roped in for the film. PM Narendra Modi, the biopic, will discover the journey of Narendra Damodar Das Modi from his humble beginning to his years as Gujarat Chief Minister on to his landmark win at the 2014 general election, finally becoming the 14th Prime Minister of India. The biopic, directed by National Award winner Oman Kumar, will be shot extensively in Gujarat and across locations within the country.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.